Whether clothing, furniture, electronics, vehicles or buildings, we surround ourselves with objects that we use only for a limited time. The resources which are extracted from planet Earth to make these objects are used once or twice and then dumped. Yet the resources on our planet are non-renewable and finite, except for rainfall, sunlight, biomass, animals and people. And our global commons have become waste dumps. Within 60 years, we have filled the oceans with millions of low-tech plastic objects and space with thousands of high-tech objects. So, the present industrial economy is not compatible with the natural resources and waste dumps available on planet Earth. More of the same is no business model for success. We need to create higher standards of living from a more intelligent resource use. More from less. I have an idea how to do it. Circularity. It's great. You'll love it. Circularity. That is how nature works. Water, biomass, CO2, seasons. Nature works in cycles.